Well, I can get rid of it in 10 hours. That's like when you make the surgery.